A little sign of spring for this March day. The spicebush flowers are blooming. I always love to see that. Wanted to share it with our teachers who are out there working from home. I'll show you all the blooms.